For the next paragraph, first order linear. In the video 2B, we already mentioned the standard form y prime plus as y equal bs. Two things to remember for that form. First, the coefficient of y prime must be 1. Next, y prime and y first degree and at the same hand side. So if you have equation when this term in all the hand side bring to the hand side with y prime, if you don't do that, you can touch as with wrong side. Understand? Two things. First, this is number one. Next, y prime and y same side. And when you have this form, the technique to solve this not really difficult. You recognize the function as, you find integral, no c, you touch integration factor, and you have final formula. For example, student, this example I mentioned already in video 2B, but I did not show you the full solution, so please do that. First, we see with y prime did not go with 1, so we take care by division. And now, equation is already in standard form. We touch as in that term, so we touch integral. And when we have s squared plus 1 below, we think about 2s above derivative of s squared plus 1. So we will divide 2 outside. Inside this is 2s, s derivative of s squared plus 1. So you have that one, this is logarithm. So the iteration factor is exponential of that factor. And you remember the key property, you bring 3 over 2 outside logarithm. Exponential of logarithm we cancel. So you have this a s squared plus 1 power 3 over 2. So you can write directly the final formula 1 over 10 integral of right hand side multiplying 10. So here, after canceling, we have 3s multiply square root s square plus 1. One more time, we can print 3 outside. And the final calculation, 3 still outside. It looks like u power 1 over 2 du. So you know this will be u power 3 over 2. Outside this is two over three. Let's see. So student after canceling here, and if you multiply in here, you will have your answer is C, multiply something plus 2. I want you to see one small thing. The calculation is relatively simple, but some of you cannot be sure that you did a perfect calculation. So here you have one tip to check. Here, this is the general solution because you have said, if you want to check play taxi equal zero, when C equal zero, you don't have general solution, you have particular solution. This is true. Hear with me. Because your final solution is say something plus 2. So if you have C equal zero, you have only 2. And for that particular, you can substitute into original equation. So here you have derivative of constant, this A. When y equals 2, derivative will be 0. So your equation will become 0 multiply y prime plus 3s multiply 2, y this is 2. And the right hand side, this is 6s. Is that right? 0 multiply in y prime plus 3s multiply 2 equals 6s. Right or wrong? Right or wrong? I just asked you about that identity. Who said right, please raise hand. Good. Good. You dare doing that, and you are right. Good, let me try. That one is zero. This one is 6s, 6s. So that means you have a great chance of finding right solution. I must say this not the way to be sure 100%, but you check. You check whether you write. You find out the solution, general solution with C. If you check all solution, it's good, but it takes long time. So instead of checking all solution, you will get one particular solution to check, understand which one, the one when C equals zero. So you can solve the majority of your zero solution. You have only simple session remain, understand? You check that, and if the simple session satisfies your equation, so your general solution may be okay, great chance to be right. If this wrong, so you know exactly your general solution must be wrong. So I must say, okay, if you don't have time, don't do that. But if usually you always do wrong calculation, you don't have enough confidence that your solution is good. So maybe spend 30 seconds to check particular solution. Do you understand? Only particular. And this particular, when you test C equals zero. Okay? But now, student, we arrive to one of the main things
decision.
What happens if this integral is difficult?
Sometimes you cannot find.
If this happens, student,
so we don't ask you about the general solution, but we can ask you about one value. And if you are in this case, please remember that tip.
So that means spend attention, this session I don't show you in the video.
If you have the initial linear problem,
initial linear differential equation problem, that means you have one linear equation and you have one initial condition, understand? And we ask about only one value.
So the tip is, student, you use the same formula, but inside the bracket, don't touch indefinitive integral.
Touch definitive integral.
From S0 to S,
what is S0?
This is the same of initial condition.
S here,
the function inside, because S is outside, so you must use another symbol. That's what you will see.
Okay, I think maybe some of you got confused with that formula. So let's see a sample,
and you will understand why we need, given this problem, 5y1.
Do you see this a linear equation with initial condition? Do you see?
Okay.
So now let's solve. We have AS here, this A.
What is the factor of y here, student?
Minus 2s.
So the integral is easy. I can write directly, mu s, this is exponential of integral of a, so minus s squared.
So y is 1 over mu.
Inside, firstly, this is integral of right hand side,
multiplying mu plus c.
Understand?
But the question, can you find that integral?
Some good student here figures out very fast. This integral you never find.
The familiar function are not enough to describe that antiderivative.
Nobody we can show student this not open problem, this closed problem.
We know that the function we have is not enough to describe that function.
Okay, but here we don't ask you to find y.
We ask you to find only one value.
So you can yield the tip. The tip is,
now, spend absolute attention. First, you keep the same formula, but inside, integral will be definitive.
From which number to which number?
Exactly, it's not 0 to 1,
0 to s.
You will understand why.
And because s is there, so the function inside cannot respect s, understand?
You cannot touch integral when s run inside from 0 to itself s.
So you use any symbol, for this symbol here, t.
Exponential minus t squared dt. Okay. So now first task, how you find C? Let S equal 0. Okay. That 0. That's with you. When S equal 0, why 0 this A? 2. Okay, we take S equal 0 because we have that condition. Understand? 2 equal 1 over exponential of 0. And inside the most important now, integral from 0 to S become from 0 to 0. And even that integral still difficult, but definitive integral from 0 to 0. This is 0. So you don't care about that integral. So that is 1. That is 0. So you find C equal 2. Understand? And now after finding, we ask you why 1. Let substitute S equal 1. So what we have here, this will be, okay, now we can have 1 over exponential minus this is exponential S square. S equal 1, so y power 1. Understand? Multiplying what you have inside the bracket, integral 0 to 1. And because this is definitive integral, so you can find that integral by calculator. Okay, this is 1 over y exponential minus s square. So now you take calculator and you find very fast answer. Do you understand the tip? Just substitute indefinitive integral by definitive integral. Understand? And definitive from where to where? From S0 to S. Surprise. Okay. A lot of students. Maybe please come to high school. Now this is exactly the time first semester when you must study logarithmic exponential function at high school. I think we will repeat one more time this technique. Wait for my I will change one number. Okay, the next thing I want to discuss with you, this is RL circuit. A circuit consisting resistor 12 ohm and inductor 4 Henry connected to the power source. Let IT be the current flowing. Knowing one value, find other value. You must remember equation. So when you substitute, you have 4 plus 12 I. This is theo sin phi t. You must take care that here this is number 1. So you divide. You have the standard equation. So you can start your standard solution. Here I take this trait. So the multi integration factor, this is exponential of integral trait. This not s, okay. And the final answer is must be 1/10. Multiply it integral of we multiply right hand side. Understand? But the question is that integral, can you find that integral easily? Fast? No. You must take integration by part at least 2 times. And you will return to that integral itself and you solve the equation. So it's too long. Moreover, here we don't ask you to find on current. We just ask you to find one value. So now what you do? Okay, we use the tip, we substitute. So we can rewrite with the same multi. We have I t, this a exponential, minus 3t, integral here, now integral from which number? 1. You have t0 there, exactly. 2t. And when you have t outside, you can use s inside. Understand? Let t equal 1. The left hand side will be all modified. The right hand side, this is exponential minus 3. Multiply in the integral inside, this is 0 plus c. So you say c, this is all modified. Exponential trait. Don't find that value. Anyway, this one, this is short symbol, so you can keep the same. If you calculate, please yield the stop. That means you will stop that value into I, for example, and after that you yield I. Remember, never approximate intermediate result too early, so you can increase your error. So now, you can have the full answer. I 2, this will be exponential minus 6, integral 1, 2, 2, 3, exponential 3x, sin phi s dx, let's see, c dx, that one. Understand? Okay, now let's take calculator, let's find that value. And this is about 0.27. And the last remark student, I think some good student here understood. They must like that formula. They think okay. So they need not to touch integral by hand. But this wrong. Firstly, the first integral to phi mu, you must touch yourself. You never escape that. Secondly, if we don't ask you to find that one, but if we ask you to find, for example, integral from 1 to 2 of the current, so you must find exactly the current like the function. And only after that, you use calculator. So now, student, you have one more powerful technique in your hand. But it depends on question that you can use this app, this technique or not. And now, the last thing student sometimes you can have the next amazing problem. Sometimes we say inverse linear or we interchange. So distribution is non-linear if we consider normally, but linear when we interchange. What it means? Student, we ask to do solid equation. First, very first question is that equation separable? You see that term, so it never separable. So now the next is this question, is this equation linear? So what you can think, oh, linear, that means dy by dx, understand? So if you divide, you will have y square minus 2s dy by dx. Do you see? And when you see y square, immediately your answer must be no, non-linear. Exactly. I already mentioned linear. This is first degree. So when you see equation with sin y, cos y, square root y on function but not first degree, you can confirm it's non-linear. So now we just study two kind of equation and both don't satisfy how we solve. But the technique is here, student, when you have dx dy. So you can consider all y respect s. So you cut y frame. But you can also consider s respect y. In this case, s frame will be ds by dy. So now let's consider, because the first y is wrong. We start there. So the second y. So now equation we divide dy there. Understand? And remember, before this term, it must be number one, standard form. So I will divide 2y to the next term. Do you understand? Dy, I divide to the first. 2y, I divide to the second. So you have y square minus 2s over 2y, this is 0. And now let's see, this term is s frame. The variable, the unknown must be s. Let's see s there. Which power of s there? 1. So this equation is like this. Or you can rewrite so you recognize it here. S frame y, understand, minus s over y equal that term we bring to right hand side, minus y over 2. So now you have exactly s prime plus ays equal by linear, but in term of s respect y. Okay, to practice, to have more habit of all the symbol, let's see the answer. So good student, I believe you already figured out the way to solve there. But some order may be this useful. First, you find ay. Ay here, this is which term, student? Which function ay?
minus y over y rightly. So integral of ay, this is minus logarithm y. Okay, so integration factor vy, this is 1 over y, and the full answer s y will be 1 over y. So this is y inside, this is the right hand side, minus y over 2 multiply in 1 over y plus c. So you have the answer here, 1 y cancel, minus y over 2. Y cancel, understand? So sometimes student, we can explain slightly the linear equation to that kind.